My bloody ammo is almost worn out.
Is your guy English?
Yes. Is your guy not English?
No, my guy is most definitely American. His name is Buzz Aldrin.
Well, Buzz, good to see you, Yank.
Johnny, good shot, Yank.
Ah, welcome to the front lines, bitch.
It's very accurate. That used to be how British people spoke, and now it's all like,
all right, love.
That's what it's like nowadays.
Back when men were men, they spoke like straight up G's.
Here we go. I got this.
Oh, nice.
What a shot. What a shot. He was trying to navigate the stairs. Big mistake.
Ooh, love.
That's one thing I won't suffer lightly is a navigator.
Or a cheese wheel.
Yeah, fuck a cheese wheel. Fucking.
Why do they make it in wheels?
I think it's just more fun that way. You know, if you're having a party or something. It's like, what says fun more than a wheel of cheese?
Wheel of cheese!
Oh,
And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, on Wheel of Cheese, we have Mature Cheddar!
I think we're at the castle now, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, we got the satchel. You ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Wait, where are you going to put it?
You plant it on the door.
Okay.
I'll shoot it, and then I'll cover you as a legion of infantry make their way out, try to find you, okay?
Wait for me. Wait, you're going to wait for me to come back from the door, right? Before you blow the charge.
Of course I am. Okay. Of course. How do you, can you throw grenades or anything?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, it's lit.
That one's
lit.
That one's lit. Run. Run faster.
Run faster.
Oh, you're fine. You got loads of time.
You got loads of time.
Oh, it's blinking.
Blinking.
Oh.
I hear you twice now. I hear you in game.
Hello?
You've activated voice chat.
Is it off now?
Yeah. So when you were looking for buttons, I think you pressed.
Apparently,
something.
G activates the voice chat.
Hello.
That's really weird. God, that's so weird. Oh, if you press Q, you can change to like trip mines, S mines. That's what we need: a stick grenade, TNT, a well rod, bandages,
a whistle.
Okay. Where?
Oh, shit, no. How do I use the whistle? I've got a whistle.
I don't have a whistle. Oh, yeah. I can either use a rock or a whistle.
How do you blow the whistle?
I don't know. I've got the whistle, loaded in my thing, but I don't know how to use it now. Is that you?
Yeah, I think I'm blowing the whistle, but he's just using his lips.
What button are you pressing to do that?
F. Oh.
Oh. Are you? I don't know. We'll figure it out.
I think I put down a trap.
Okay. You ready to go in?
Yeah. Oh, I've got grenades as well.
There's another fucking door. Look, somebody's been here before us. There's a lot of dead dudes in here, and I don't think it's from you blowing up the door somehow.
Oh, shit.
Because I don't know if you noticed, but man, that was a weak-ass explosion.
It wasn't
anything to write home about at all.
I feel like maybe Hitler had a purge. Yeah.
Maybe it's like, yeah, ha-ha, boys, I knew you were coming, so I did a little purge.
We did it.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, it's going to be one of those awkward cutscenes with Sophia.
Oh, here.
Shit, you're a good-looking guy, I gotta say. She's not so much.
No.
A good-looking guy.
The SOE sniper. Nice of you to join us.
Nice. What
Search
accent is that meant to be?
Optimization sniper.
It's a Sony Online Entertainment sniper, actually.
Oh, my bad. Yeah. What you do is you look at great games, you buy them, and then you shoot them down.
Pretty much, yeah. Oh, mission results. We're done. The Angel of Bitanti. We didn't kill the radio operator before he called the reinforcements, but it didn't matter, actually, because I think honestly we wanted to kill more dudes, right?
Yeah, and we got more score for that, right? Oh, shit, look at your accuracy. Way better than mine.
I didn't look. I got a whole bunch of medals, though. Got a sharpshooter medal, crack shot medal, a rifleman badge, stealth specialist badge. I didn't see my accuracy at all, though. We're on the next one now. Mission, Regalino Viaduct. All right, we're grappling down.
Oh, shit.
This is it. This is what we gotta... Hitler's got a huge artillery gun on a train.
That just seems impractical. What if you want to face a different direction with it?
We gotta stop him. Yeah, boys, come and stop me. I've put my big cannon on the train. See if you can stop me. fucking Hitler. And
what an idiot.
I can't wait to come face to face with that motherfucker. And you know what? I'm gonna shove this tip of this rifle right into his butt.
Yeah.
Right in there.
Doesn't matter about the cement. Just drill through that shit.
Yeah, absolutely. We'll put a diamond tip drill on the end of it. Just drill through. And then we'll hit the mother load in there.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Are
strike
you
oil. Yeah, yeah.
Are you secret? Are you safe?
Definitely.
Okay. Remember your maneuvers from the academy.
I forgot every single one of them. Fuck.
The police academy I'm talking about.
Oh, shit. Yeah, no. I remember those.
fucking best character, though, right? In police academy? Fuck. Like, bar none. Remember the one where he's not part of the police academy yet? And they go into, like, his evil lair, which is, like, some... Because he's, like, a part of the street gang or whatever. And it's just, like, some trashy, like, sewer lair. Like, Ninja Turtles-esque. Oh, fuck. But those
when
movies
he, like,
are so fucking good.
Rides the motorcycle onto the police academy roundabout sign. Ah, oh, that cracked me up.
Man, there's so many good moments, right?
What a character.
Emerge.
It's like...
Don't emerge here.
The only two good characters were him and the sound effects guy.
Jones.
Yeah.
Yeah. He didn't even do those sound effects, though. They were just, like, dubbed over.
Really? Seriously? Oh, fuck.
It's fucking garbage. Okay. I've got a couple of shots here. How do you want to do this? Do you just want to shoot these guys a lot?
You want to go
in the normal way?
Shooting guys a lot in the face has worked for us in the past.
Oh. Okay, I got an eye shot.
One of them hit the deck.
Yeah, no, that was me. I got him.
Oh, one man down.
Oh, I see. There's an officer making his way over. He's going to try to do a mouth-to-mouth on this guy, I think.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, he's doing a helicopter move.
Okay. We gotta prevent this helicopter.
He's taking a shot of
whiskey. Oh shit, I missed him. Did you get him?
I got him. But he did blow his whistle.
Nice. He blew his whistle, I saw it. Shit. Okay, cover's blown.
Looks okay there. No one's coming.
Oh, maybe they didn't hear his whistle. Oh no, they did. I can see some guys coming in the distance.
Oh yeah.
Shit, I missed him.
I'll get him. Oh no, he's behind the tree.
Oh shit, he just moved. Oh, nice shot. Nice shot, Red One.
Thanks, Red Two.
Shit. Oh. I got a piece of him. Oh,
we've
shit.
Got bullets for days.
Okay, I got him. I got him with a good old-fashioned shoulder shot.
Do you think he can shoot people's hands off?
I hope not. I need these hands.
It's stomach hard to shot. Know. When people move, do you shoot ahead of them? Oh, shit, what happened there?
I'm a private Mark II.
Oh, you outrank me now.
Oh, fuck, I missed him. Damn. Oh, I'm so annoyed with myself. Oh, that hit him. It didn't kill him, though, sadly.
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh.
What happened there? Did you get him?
Yeah. I was hoping for a double kill.
Oh, fuck. I only saw you take the shot. I didn't see the shot connect. I'm sad.
Oh, shit. No, maybe a tree was in the way.
Hey, look. This guy's just doing the running man into some rocks. You see this?
No.
What the fuck? Okay, I'm going to flank him. They've seen me. Somebody's seen me. Oh, I don't... You know what? I think he's inside the rock.
Oh. Oh, yeah. No, I see him doing the running man now.
I don't know what the fuck is up with this guy.
Can you clip his butt?
Try to clip his butt. Try to shoot him.
I've got the back shot.
Oh, nice shot. What the fuck was that? Oh, watch out. They're trying to flank.
Oh!
Did you like that? That was fucking
sweet. I loved it.
Holy shit, right in the forehead. He's never coming back from that one. And if he does, you know what? Life isn't even going to be worth living.
No, no, no.
Eye shot.
Not without a brain. Eye shot.
Yeah, I got an eye shot on this guy. Okay, I'm moving in. Hard and heavy. Oh.
Right behind you.
This fucking lumber mill is going to blow sky high in a minute, by the way.
Oh, shit. Oh, look at that. We could have shot the saw blade up above. And like...
Really?
Yeah, yeah, I think.
Oh, yeah. God, that made a ton of noise. Holy crap.
Oh, sorry. You
shoot these barrels, too. You ready?
Oh, no. Oh, no. They're going to hear this. But I think that's probably for the best. I think we want people to come to us.
They're not going to hear this at all. They're all dead.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You can't hear this kind of stuff when you're in the afterlife.
Maybe you can if you're a ghost.
Oh, shit. Are we being flanked? We are.
Some flankers. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. On your left.
Got one.
One down.
I don't think they know where we are right now. I think they have a... did you get him?
Yep, yep. Got him. I shot. You nice. Shot.
I shot, you shot. We all shot Hitler in his butt.
Watch out on your right. Oh, nice.
Oh, lung shot. Did that kill him?
I guess it would.
I guess a shot to the lung, and now you're dead, because baby, when your lung is shot, you can't breathe, can't breathe. You need to breathe in order to live, because baby, that's the way that we work as humans. Whoa, ho, 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 ho.
That's what I loved most about Bon Jovi. Every song of his was like a lesson in biology.
Yeah, yeah, it was. It was just like a life lesson, every single one on
how to
live.
Do you know how plants osmose?
They synthesize the sun. Oh, shit.
Oh, nice. Okay.
An eye shot. Can you get the guy behind him? You see him?
Yep.
Oh, beauty. Oh, man, we are unstoppable. We are a force to be reckoned with right now. Now that we know how to play the game. Holy shit. Remember before when we didn't know how to play the game, how much trouble we were having?
Terrible trouble.
But now look at this. I've got a long shot here. You want me to go for it?
Take it, take it. I see the guy that I think you're trying to go for. Yeah, yeah, that's a long shot.
Whoa!
His hat just fucking flew.
Oh my lord. Okay, his friends have been alerted to the fact that there is a pro snipper in their midst. But it doesn't matter.
It was a lung shot and a long shot.
My cover's been blown. Ah, shit.
Shit, I'll cover you if you want to retreat.
No, it's too late, Mike. It's too late for me. Save yourself.
I won't cry for you.
Don't cry for me. Oh, shit, nice shot, man. Fuck, I was just about to take that shot. And then you know what? You took it for me.
Watch out, crap. Up close. Up in your grill.
Got him. I love those really quick ones where it's just like, bleh. Those are the fart bag ones. It just sounds like you're just popping that bag every time.
Oh, well, shit. You got to pop it like it's hot.
Pop it. Pop it like it's hot. Oh, shit. Allied Commando. Okay, I got another one. There's a bunch of them down here, but see where I'm facing right now?
Yep, yep, yep. On your six.
I don't know how to explain in military talk where I am or where I'm looking.
Like, behind a wall?
I'm behind a wall. I've got bogeys on my niner. 9 o'clock, contact. He's lit. I repeat, he's lit.
Have you seen his pants and those shoes?
Like, I lit his pants on fire, but actually the rest of his clothes are intact. It's awkward. Man.
Exclusively his pants are aflame.
Oh, I see another one.
Oh, nice.
Got him. Fuck me. Okay. It's the tutorial is trying to show me how to search a dead body, but I don't think I need to know that.
Nah.
Oh, that's you. Or is it me?
No, it's you.
Oh,
that's the
pancreas. Holy fuck. That guy farted his last fart.
Yeah, plus he's diabetic.
Oh, shit, that's going to get him. Heart shot. I just got a heart shot.
Oh.
Oh, nice. Did you get him?
No, you got that one.
I think that was you. I think that was you.
I definitely was about a meter ahead of him.
Shit, my lungs are like about to collapse, though. been going so hard on holding my breath.
If you press space, right, when you're zoomed in, you get like a, I think you get like a yellow square that shows where the enemy is.
Oh, right.
I think I can shoot that truck.
Okay, go for it.
Oh!
I think I could shoot that truck. Boom!
that works.
That's nice. Oh, they're playing, they're doing their whistling.
Oh, shit.
They're coming to investigate the truck. Ah, shit, here comes Peter Piper with his band of prickly pumpkin.
Prickly pumpkin. Is that what he did? Oh, watch out, real close.
Yeah, I see him. Oh, shit, I missed the shot.
Just gonna machine gun him. Oh, shit.
Oh, nice machine gunning.
No, it's real bad.
Heal up. I got you covered. Don't worry. I see him. I'm taking the shot. I shot.
I think... is that a machine gun?
I don't think so. I think it's just a guy... Oh. I see like... Oh, shit. We got contact. He was gonna throw a grenade at you.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Yeah, I know. What a fucking prick. What a cheater.
Oh, he did throw a grenade.
Oh, shit. Yeah, he did. Oh, nice. Right in the fart bag.
Oh, whoa.
Okay. I need better cover.
Sniper.
Dead ahead. Oh, there's a lot of them. Can you get this guy?
Oh, I got one of them.
Okay, I got one too. Oh my God, we're getting swarmed here hard.
Shit.
Okay, a couple of eye shots. They don't see me.
They don't see you?
I hit him right in the butt. Yeah, I popped one of his cheeks.
Oh, Hitler ain't going in that crack anymore.
No. Oh, nice shot.
Poof.
Fucking, you rinsed that guy. Oh, shit.
Grenade.
Oh. Okay, there's one coming up to you. Do you see him?
Yep. Oh, yep. I got him.
Oh, God, that was close. Okay, there's a couple more coming. We're just going to kill the entire Nazi army.
I think I see the enemy sniper. I see a glint in the distance.
Where?
I'm going to take the shot.
Okay, go.
Whoa!
Boom! Holy fuck!
Fuck!
Holy shit, what a shot!
Fuck
Jeez!
Me.
That was insane!
350 meters.
350 fucking meters. What the fuck, man? That's crazy.
It's so cool. Just seeing the glint in the distance is like, oh shit, that's a sniper.
Oh man, what a rush.
Snipe.
You sniped him hard. Jeez.
Good job, mate. Sniping.
Yeah, nice. I'm fucking proud of you, man. That was great. Thanks. I see another guy down there in the distance. I think he's coming over the bridge.
Oh yeah.
There's a couple of them coming over the bridge, I think. Oh, I missed. Close. God, they're really far away. Oh, nice shot. Fucking beauty.
You get more points if you don't use the space bar to assist on shots.
Really?
Yeah, but that's hard. That's super hard.
I don't think I'm at that point yet. I mean, I'm quite enjoying using the space bar right now. To get those nice shots. Fuck, I want to kill a sniper, man. That was awesome. Holy crap.
Yeah, look for glints. Like, it's just like a tiny little shiny, like, you know, binocular glint.
Right.
Oh,
I just shot a dude in the heart.
Oh, I see a guy.
Wait, a glint?
A glint. Not a glint, a guy.
We got guys behind us.
Oh, shit.
You see them?
Yeah.
Fuck. Two snipers. Are they saying that about us?
Oh, it could be because we are, but it might be they have two snipers after our two snipers.
Maybe they're calling in for two snipers. Maybe that's what they're saying. They're like, we need two snipers now.
To kill these two snipers.
Two snipers.
That's, yeah, you know, there's a tank. We need a tank.
We need a tank, quick. It worked in Saving Private Ryan, jeez.